Hey everybody, welcome back to the Arena Productions. And in this video, we're diving into a spoiler-filled recap and review of House of the Dragon Season 2, Episode 2, titled Rhaenyra the Cruel. So before we jump in, a quick spoiler warning. If you haven't watched the episode yet, be sure to do so before continuing with this video. We're about to discuss all the major plot points and key moments, so consider this your spoiler alert. Okay? So this episode picks up after the aftermath of Prince Jaehaerys' brutal murder, throwing the kingdom into chaos. We start with King Aegon hastily assembling his small council to discuss their response. Revenge is on Aegon's mind, but there's tension within the council, especially from Lord Jaspar, who suggests that Rhaenyra might not be guilty. And so Sir Otto Hightower proposes using Jaehaerys' death to tarnish Rhaenyra's reputation. He suggests a public funeral to sway public opinion against her, and soon the people start calling her Rhaenyra the Cruel. During the procession, we see Alicent and Helaena receiving condolences, setting a somber tone for the city. Back in King's Landing, a man named Blood is captured. Under interrogation, he confesses to Lord Laerys that his accomplice in Jaehaerys' murder was a rat catcher. Aegon, in a rage, assaults Blood, revealing his volatile state. So before we continue, if you like this video, please be sure to hit that like, subscribe, and notification bell for when we drop another House of the Dragon video, as well as other of our other content here on the Arena Productions. So continuing, over on in Dragonstone, Rhaenyra is deeply concerned about her standing with the people. She confronts Daemon, suspecting his involvement in Jaehaerys' death. This leads to a tense confrontation between the two, highlighting the growing rift in their relationship. Daemon, ever the wild card, decides to fly to Harrenhal in search of new alliances. So meanwhile, we catch a glimpse of Aemond, who narrowly escaped death. Distraught, he finds solace in a brothel, showing a more vulnerable side of the usually stern character. Then Rhaenyra, aiming to consolidate her power, grants Mysyria her freedom, indicating her attempt to gain loyalty through mercy. However, Sir Criston Cole sets a deadly plan in motion. He sends Sir Eric to Dragonstone, impersonating his twin brother, Eric, with the mission to kill Rhaenyra. So as Eric infiltrates Dragonstone, he's eventually confronted by his twin. The ensuing battle between the brothers is tragic and intense, culminating in Eric's suicide after killing Eric. So this shocking twist underscores the personal cost of the escalating conflict. So back in King's Landing, Aegon, reacting to the threat from within, orders the public execution of all rat catchers, including Cheese, causing a stir among the populace. Otto Hightower is furious, fearing this will incite rebellion. In a dramatic turn of events, Aegon dismisses Otto as Hand of the King and appoints Criston Cole in his place. So the episode closes with Otto and Alicent plotting to regain control over Aegon. Alicent, in a heated confrontation, slaps Criston, but this quickly turns into a passionate kiss, adding a complex layer to their relationship. So now let's talk about my thoughts on the episode. So Rhaenyra the Cruel, it's a powerful installment that dives deep into the political intrigue and personal vendettas that define the Targaryen rule. Rhaenyra's struggle to maintain her authority amidst accusations and treachery makes for compelling viewing. The performances are stellar, especially from the main cast. The tension between Rhaenyra and Daemon is palpable, and Aegon's descent into a vengeful ruler is both fascinating and horrifying to watch. So visually, the episode is a feast for the eyes. The set pieces, from the gloomy halls of Dragonstone to the bustling streets of King's Landing, are meticulously crafted, and the dragon sequences add that epic feel we love about this series. However, the pacing may feel slow to some, as the episode focuses heavily on the intricate political maneuvers and character dynamics. But for those who appreciate a deep dive into the intricacies of power and betrayal, this episode delivers in spades. So in conclusion, Rhaenyra the Cruel sets the stage for an explosive continuation of the season. The episode is a masterclass in building tension and showcasing the brutal realities of the Targaryen Civil War. It's a must-watch for fans of the series. So, if you like this video, like I said, please be sure to hit that like, subscribe, and notification bell. And let us know in the comments, what did you think of the episode? What did you think of the dynamic between Rhaenyra and Daemon and their heated discussion? What did you think of Kristen Cole's plan being put into place? What did you think of Otto's, scolding of Aegon towards the end of the episode, even though he had lost his title of Hand of the King? So let us know in the comments. I'd really like to hear from you. So anyway, share your thoughts, and we look forward to catching you in the next recap and review next week for House of the Dragon Season 2. So take care, everyone, and have a great week. Peace out.